Zac Efron did that one.
That was sexy.